Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today we're going to speak about and demonstrate Uniburr. This Uniburr is to chamfer bolts, and we're going to test this baby. So this is the Uniburr Plus. This Uniburr is supposed to go from 8/32 to 3/4 10, according to what they're specifying on the literature. I'm going to open this now, take it out of its package. They give you, they have a whole bunch of do's and don'ts in the back here. Pull the bit out. They also give you how you should address the different types of materials that you're going to be chamfering with their bit. So they give you grades and speeds and all different things here for you to read. This is the bit. As you can see, it has these three blades that chamfer the bolt on the edges to allow you to put a nut on. So I'm going to demonstrate that now. So this is a 1/4 20 grade 8 hex cap screw, and that's the first one we're going to try. And we're going to gradually go up all the way up to 1/2 inch. Now you can see it chamfered that with no problem. And the nut goes on. Let's test the next one. I'm going to test the 5/16 now. Grade 8. These are all grade 8s here I'm trying. We're going to test this one. And you can see I'm only crawling. They do not recommend high speed. High speed will burn up the bit and then you can throw it out. And don't run it in reverse, it damages the blade. Same thing, worked very well. On it goes. And you'll see here that this is grade 8. You can see the markings on the head, those are markings of grade 8. I'm going to try 3/8 now. Works just fine. On and off. Not too shabby. And now I'm going to try 1/2 inch. Perfect, 1/2 inch. And now I'm going to test stainless steel. These are stainless steel, 304, 18/8 stainless steel, 1/2, 13. Perfect. Perfect job. Did the job. This is stainless. I'll show you this here. You can see the markings on this head. Okay, those are stainless. 304, 18/8 stainless. And the Uniburr. Uniburr did the job, and I recommend you go get one. It's going to save you a lot of time, a lot of effort, grinding, no grinding required, no filing, no craziness. One, two, three, you get the job done. The key to this bit is do not use any type of high speed. You gotta crawl when you're applying the bit, and you have to have steady pressure. The bit, you have to apply a little bit of pressure to it, not excessive pressure, and let the bit work. Those are the tips I can give you in testing this bit out. I'm also going to test 5/8, and I'm going to test 3/4. This is 5/8, grade 8. Awesome. Did the job there. So let's see what happens with 3/4. As you can see, I'm just crawling the bit along. No high speed. There you go. Can't beat that. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment, visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack. We look forward to seeing you on next video.